know this sounds insane, but you might be the key to saving the multiverse.
It's actually one of the least insane things I've ever heard. First, stay and face Luther. And you won't do it alone.
We won't let him kill you.
Oh, I've moved on from that. Never thought I'd say this, but I'm tired of killing Superman. So much more fun making Superman kill Superman.
You don't belong here.
We're here because we need your help.
Help? I couldn't even save my wife, my friends. I don't care about your universe.
Yes, you do. You're the paragon of truth.
There's only one truth. I serve Lex Luthor.
Cal,
stop.
Focus on what the universe knows he's meant to be.
There's only room in this world for one of us.
I'm pretty sure it's not working. It's like Lex turned all of his love into hate. Love. Clark, this isn't you. Not the real Clark, the one that Perry White respected and Jimmy Olsen looked up to and Lois loved.
You know nothing about me or them. They know more than you think.
They would want your memories of them to lift you up, not drive you to darkness. That's the truth, Clark. And the truth means everything to you. Remember who you are.
Okay. Actually, this is the second time I've gone nuts and fought myself. I can see why you married me.